Well, they're the hottest new couple in daytime. The new romance between the bold and the beautiful's Bill and Sheila has taken fans and even some of the cast by surprise. I sat down with Kimberlin Brown and Don Diamont in LA to find out all the juicy gossip about the storyline that's got people talking.
I love you, Sheila.
You love me? That's all I've ever dreamed of.
Well, Kimberlin and Don, it is so good to see you both. I'm sitting with Soap's hottest new couple.
Oh, yeah.
It's good.
Oh, yeah.
And it's only going to get hotter.
And nobody saw it coming.
No, we didn't see it coming.
Including the two of us.
Yeah, we didn't see it coming. That's for sure.
No.
So you picked up your scripts. What was your reaction?
Well, I didn't actually pick up the script. I did get a call from Brad, you know, come talk. And I knew before Kimberlin knew.
Oh, wow.
So he threw this out, and I was like...
I get into makeup that day, okay. And Don's kind of like...
The day after you were told.
Or no, the day before, he's looking at me kind of like...
Yeah. No, okay, nothing.
I got nothing.
I'm like, he didn't tell her. Clearly, he didn't tell her yet.
So the following day.
Yeah, how you doing?
Following
I'm fine.
Day,
how you doing?
Yeah, following.
Okay, good.
Following day, I went up. I came down and I looked at him, and then it was like,
how you doing?
Yeah, how you doing?
How you doing?
How you doing?
Okay, because it'll be interesting.
Yeah, because you didn't want to tell anybody. You don't want to ruin that kind of a surprise.
And then, what was the reaction of the rest of the cast?
Oh, I think everybody is kind of like, what?
I think everyone was a bit shocked, yeah. Quite honestly.
These are the moments you live for in The Bold and the Beautiful. You know, it's that delicious, unexpected things like this that just keep the viewers, you know, loyal, keep everyone coming back and get a few new ones in too, I reckon.
Well, not your run-of-the-mill triangle, you know. It's not that, so... Yeah, it's been pretty good.
I'm excited because if you think about it, the possibilities for two of the, you know, bad people on the soap coming together.
Is Bill a bad person?
You know what I mean?
Bill's a complicated person, but he's done bad things. This is a nut right here. But it is an interesting pairing for sure.
Yeah, I mean, if you think of really, there's no place that we can't go.
Well, Bill's loaded, as we know, but I think Sheila's loaded too. Did you get some of Massimo's money?
See, that's the thing that nobody talks about. Yeah, I was with Massimo. I had his children.
Well, you must have lost it all.
I had his children, and yeah, it's...
So what were you doing shacking up in Deacon's, you know?
In that shithole?
Yeah. Well put.
No, don't hold back. Tell me how you really feel.
Dumb Deacon in a shithole.
But I'm thinking, with Bill being so loaded, he could get you a prosthetic toe to deal with that little issue.
Oh, my gosh, then I could actually wear open-toed shoes again.
What happened to your toe?
Yeah, it is something he needs to do, because Bill kind of goes, yeah, I don't want to see that.
He's a big tough guy, but his stomach turns easily.
Just keep that thing covered, will you?
Oh, I love it.
Sheila is using you. She knows nothing about love.
Well, that's not true. I've been unlucky in love until now. You heard Bill. He loves me.
What has the reaction been so far from fans?
It's been a mixed bag.
Has it?
It really has. It's either...
There are some strong feelings.
There are some very strong feelings.
Dad, whatever's going on with you and Sheila Carter... You have to stop it.
I think it's interesting, though, that, you know, we both finally have characters that understand each other.
Yeah.
It's like nobody else would ever accept Bill for who he is because of the things that he's done in his past and the way he goes about getting things accomplished.
Yeah. He's efficient, if not ruthless on occasions.
And who's the one person? Efficient. And who's the one person that would admire that?
I'm no stranger to what you've done. But who am I to judge? I've gone to extremes many times myself. I dumped Ridge out of a helicopter in Dubai.
Cool them all.
If an obstacle pops up, you handle it, and you've got to admire that in a man.
And Kimberlin, you've told me previously that occasionally you'll be walking down the street and people will come up and hit you with a handbag because of something that Sheila's done on the show and go, you just stop it and all this. Has it changed a bit now with this new sort of storyline?
I recently went skiing this last weekend, and even yes. People up there were coming up and just going, oh my gosh, this new storyline is so fun and not anything that we expected.
You went with some castmates, did you not? I do stalk you on Instagram.
I did. I have a place up in Mammoth Lakes, and I invited some people from the show. We had a killer time. Oh. It was a lot of fun.
So can you tell us a tiny little tease of what's it to do, or do you guys still not know?
I don't know. I don't know if you know. Got no teasing for you.
Although I think it would be a really great idea for me to come down to Australia and inspect all of those wonderful little things that I might be able to use in an arsenal in case there is anybody else I need to take care of on the
show.
Are
you talking about our incredibly venomous spiders?
Yes.
Snakes?
Yes.
Octopi?
Yes.
We've got a full gamut for you.
Actually, you know what? I think it would be really awesome if we had a saltwater aquarium in Bill's estate, and I collected those little venomous
came to Australia, got all the
and nobody else knows what it is, of course.
See, this makes Bill like a pussycat.
You're not wrong. You're not wrong.
Oh, what a fun chat. Aren't they divine?
You know what I'd love to see? I'd love to see a Sheila and Princess Fergie storyline where she takes the shoe off and the toe's missing.
No!
Oh, well, you never know.
What's going to happen on that show.
So don't miss your chance to pick up some of our incredible Bold merch. We've got prizes to give away and all the details on our incredible comp are coming up a little bit later in the show. Now, tomorrow on Bold Week, I talk to Jacqueline MacInnes-Wood and Tana Novlin, who, of course, play Steffi and Finn, about their shock at Bill and Sheila, plus why being back at work's a bit of a holiday for these young parents.
We have little kids, and so
yeah,
coming to work's been. Not the worst thing. We're away from the kids, which sucks, but it is a nice little break to be professional for a minute, for me anyway.
Because you've got your three boys. How old are they now?
Hold on. I think so. Rise will be 4 in March. Lennox will be 2 in February. And Brando is how old your kid?
He's 7 months.
Bold Week is giving us life. Thank you very much, Ange.